Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David. Hoy por ser tu cumpleaños te las cantamos a ti. Despierta, mi bien, despierta, mira que ya amaneció. Ya los pajarillos cantan, la luna ya se metió. El día en que tú naciste, nacieron todas las flores. En la pila del bautismo cantaron los ruiseñores. Ta da da ta na na ta da something something something. Quisiera ese solecito para entrar por tu ventana y darte los buenos días con un ya viene amaneciendo, ya la luz del día nos dio. Levántate de mañana, mira que...
It's your birthday! How marvelous is that? I am very happy. I'm very happy for you. And you should be happy too. Because you are a marvelous person. And although perhaps you don't hear it a lot from people you'd want to hear it from, hear it from me. You are marvelous, you're amazing, you're talented. Maybe you don't know what your talents are yet, but you're talented and you're wonderful and you are a gift in this world. And sometimes you might not know this, sometimes you might forget this, sometimes you might not acknowledge this fact. It's a fact, it's not an opinion, it's true. You are wonderful, you are worth it, and it's so great, like, it's another year of life that you have ahead of you. And perhaps there's been several events in your life that have made you think differently, or have made you think that perhaps you don't deserve this new year of life and possibility. But you do, and you are just so wonderful and amazing. Don't stop being you, and please don't stop being on this earth, because as a fellow inhabitant of this earth, I must say, you make this world warm. And without you, we wouldn't be the same. So, stay here with us. Hope to see you next year. This is your day. This is your day, okay? This is your day, because you were born today, along with maybe some other people. But, hey, it's your birthday too, so celebrate the fact that you're alive and that other people are alive too. The fact that you were born the same day that other people were born in. You know, that is amazing. So, happy birthday to you. I hope you have a marvelous day, and if that is too much pressure, then I hope you have the day you have. And just remember, you're worth it. You're amazing. This world would not be the same without you. And even if you don't think so, there are people out there who care about you. I care about you. I do, I really do. And also, just in case you forgot or you don't have someone who reminds you of it constantly, well, if you don't have someone who reminds you constantly, let me be that person. Let me be the person that reminds you constantly. Or at least that reminds you because you watched this. So, can you read it? Is it backwards? If it's backwards, I'm sorry. I don't know how to fix it. But hello, this is for you. That's a winky face. That's a winky face. It's not because, hey, I want to get with you, but like, hey, it's true. It's like a secret between you and I, but the whole world knows it too. It's not really a secret. The whole world knows it too. Maybe they don't voice it much like you or as much as you would like to, but it's true. And also, just in case you were wondering, this was supposed to be a heart. Supposed to be, because that was my intention. Making it a heart, but I ran out of cardboard. So, that could be. But this statement is not less true because of my heart memory. It is 100% true, and it's definitely a statement. Oh.